friends, welcome back to my channel and welcome if you're new here. My name is Jen. I'm a certified weight loss and nutrition coach and I'm on the WW Personal Points Plan. I just finished my workout, picked up my groceries. I have some exciting new food finds for you. So if you're excited for grocery haul, give this video a big, huge thumbs up. And don't forget, if you're new or you haven't yet subscribed, I would love to have you here. Hit the subscribe button and don't forget to click the bell right next to it so you never miss a single video, a single grocery haul. Definitely hit the bell so you don't miss out. Check out the description box down below for my 4 recipe ebooks. They are all released. They are available. There's 15 recipes per ebook, so definitely check those out, as well as nutrition coaching where I offer personalized macros and calories and one-on-one coaching if you want to talk with me directly. Links, discounts to all my favorite things, and don't forget to come over, join us on Facebook. We are doing a holiday card exchange. Lots of fun stuff happening over there, so head on over and join us. So let's jump in to the grocery haul. Say hi to everybody in the grocery haul. Say hi, baby. Say hi, everybody. Diesel. Say hi to everyone in the grocery haul. Poor Diesel's hair still hasn't grown back. Palmer, what do you have? Did mommy get you a Thanksgiving, baby? Palmer. Oh, I know. Palmer, show mom. Let me see. Cool, Palmer. So here is this week's grocery haul. I did Walmart grocery pickup, and then I stopped by one of our local grocery stores to pick a couple things up that Walmart didn't have. It is called Yolks. It is, again, local to my area, but let me show you what I picked up because I have some new exciting finds. The first thing I picked up, of course, is a 24-pack of Diet Coke for Troy. And then I did pick up some more of the Walmart hamburger buns. I like these buns. They're small. They're the perfect size. They're only 3 points and 100 calories because I am making hamburgers for my meal prep this next week. A fun hamburger. So stay tuned at the end of the video for that. But I had to pick up some hamburger buns. 2 pounds of ground turkey. I picked up 1 pound of 93% because I wanted a little bit fattier turkey for a recipe. And then I also picked up 1 pound of 99% for another recipe. 2 pounds of 96% extra lean ground beef. This just sounded really good, so I grabbed it. This is the Pacific Foods organic roasted red pepper and tomato soup. It's actually really, really good, and it's getting chilly here. In fact, it was snowing but not sticking this morning, so soup sounded really good. My local grocery store had the Natural Bliss Pumpkin Spice Coffee Creamer. I can't find this a lot, and I really, really like it, so I went ahead and picked it up. I also picked up 2 bottles of kombucha just because they were flavors I've never had, and the first one is the Love, and that is lavender, chamomile, and jasmine green tea. And the other one is the Super Berry, which is raspberry, blueberry, goji berry, and oolong tea. Some shredded cheese, just for a couple of recipes. I needed a light fiesta blend, and then I picked up an Italian style blend as well. Diced ham for my meal prep. And then I actually ordered the LaCroix Limoncello sparkling water because that's my favorite, and they didn't have it at Walmart, so they substituted for the watermelon bubbly. So when I stopped by my local store, I went ahead and picked up the one I really wanted, which was the Limoncello. Here's a fun new holiday find. This is from Nut Pods, and this is their almond and coconut creamer in holiday nog. Yes, please. I love eggnog, and this is only 10 calories per tablespoon, and I actually really like Nut Pods. This particular one is found in the cold section with the other coffee creamers. I needed some more poultry seasoning because I was completely out. I picked these up for us just for kind of a fun festive treat. These are the pumpkin spice cookie dough with premier white morsels. They're only 90 calories per cookie, which I thought wasn't bad at all. Troy is on vacation this next week, so I picked up just a few freezer type things that he could easily warm up and eat for breakfast, lunch. So I did grab a pack of the bean and cheese burritos. And then I also got a lot of lean cuisines. I have a lasagna, a fettuccine alfredo with chicken and broccoli, a rigatoni, and a spaghetti and meat sauce. Here's a fun little new festive food find. I saw this again at my local grocery store. This is from the brand Sanders, and this is their Small Batch Wonders Pumpkin Spice Milk Chocolate Sea Salt Caramels.
they're open because I had one and these are incredible. You can have two caramels for 90 calories, so they're only 45 calories a piece. And I'll take one out and show it to you. They're actually really good size and they are so good. So here's the size of them. I mean, not bad for the calories and the points. Walmart didn't have ham hocks and I need this for a recipe. So this is the main reason I stopped by my local grocery store, but then of course I found lots of other new things. A big pack of center cut bacon. I need this for a dinner recipe. And then I always just cook the whole pack up so we have pre-cooked, ready to go bacon on hand. A restock of the Country Crock Light for Troy. This is the butter that he prefers. Walmart was out of my happy eggs. I was so sad. So I went ahead and grabbed the Pete and Jerry's organic eggs. These ones are really good. It's just the happy egg I think is a little bit better and a little bit more affordable. But these are really good and they're a good alternative to the happy egg. A loaf of Italian bread. This is for my breakfast meal prep. Some light Cool Whip for my meal prep. Wait till you guys see the three recipes I'm doing this next week. And of course I had to pick up my favorite Earth's Best Kids chicken nuggets. I rave about these. They're so good. They have pretty good ingredients and they are just delicious. They're very low in points. I like to chop these up and pop them on a salad. I like to put them into a wrap. And I do find this particular brand, the Earth's Best, at Walmart. And like I said, they're really, really good and affordable. I think the big value pack bag of these, which is a pound, is only $6 and some change. A big bag of organic Gala apples. This is for my meal prep. I was almost out of onions, so I grabbed a big bag of sweet onions. I need four onions for one recipe this next week, so I made sure that I picked up another big bag of onions. And then I just have a clove of garlic and a red bell pepper. So that is everything in this week's grocery haul. So let's go ahead and jump in to my dinners for the week, as well as what you'll be seeing on Monday for meal prep. So here is what is on my menu for this week. So of course, today, Saturday, we are actually going out to dinner with some friends that we haven't seen or went out to dinner with since, oh, before 2020. So we're looking forward to that. Sunday, I'm making hamburgers with Cabernet wine and onions. You guys will see this recipe in Wednesday's What I Eat in a Day. Monday, I'm gonna throw some turkey meatball soup in the crock pot so we have a quick and easy dinner. Tuesday is going to be meatloaf. And then Wednesday, we're going to have leftovers because we need to finish up all this stuff from earlier in the week, because on Thursday, we are heading to Leavenworth, Washington for our birthdays and our anniversary. I'm definitely vlogging it this year, so stay tuned for a super fun video. We're excited. We didn't get to go last year because everything was closed, so we are anxious to get back to Leavenworth, which is our tradition every year for our birthdays and anniversary. And here's what you'll be seeing on Monday in my meal prep. For breakfast, I'm doing a loaded breakfast casserole. This has bread and bacon and cheese and all the good things. For lunch, I'm actually making ham and bean soup. I wanted something comforting, warm for my lunches this next week. And then for dessert, I'm making caramel pumpkin cookies. Cannot wait for this. So stay tuned on Monday to see all three recipes. Thank you for joining me on another weekly WW Grocery Haul. I hope you enjoyed seeing all the good stuff that I picked up for the week, my dinners I have planned, what you'll be seeing on Monday for meal prep. So definitely stay tuned for that video. If you enjoyed this grocery haul, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. And of course, subscribe. If you're not, I would love to have you here. Check out that description box down below for my four recipe ebooks, nutrition coaching, links, discounts to my favorite things. And lastly, don't forget to come on over, join us on Facebook. Happy Saturday, friends. Happy weekend. And I'll see you in tomorrow's extra special video. Bye.